Council of Elders represented here will render the administrative office to the Senator IPMR. I, Roger Sinod, having been selected to the position of Indigenous Peoples Mandatory Representative to the Sangguniang Pangunsod of Baguio City.
We asked the selected IPMR to take his oath. Isu nga ada dito yung oath na sir.
Isu dito yung ako tinatutungtungan mi nga umay mi itad ka na kayo ta umay kami at pulong ka na kayo. Ta isu nga inkabi mi na kayo dita. Tapno at dapat pulungan mi. Awanan ti amo mi. The director really refused. Uray ko mano ikabil na in writing. Taking into consideration the resolution that it should be evaluated first as the first IPMR simply because they are the first natives here.
Roger Sinod, talaga na doon makatugaw ka dito yung asset. In fact, nadagod mo at the amaming na comments that they are not against you. They problema lang kay Jay Pabeles.
Nurtured through the times to be a guiding light. The gift was handed down the ages from the elders to the child. I learned to love my land of birth, the mountains and the trees. I learned the secrets of the earth, the sky, the wind, the seas. It taught me when to work the land and when to watch and wait, when to sow and when to reap and when to celebrate. To share my time, my skill, my harvest and my labor. I learned to give and to receive the caring of my neighbor. To give respect to nature, each creature has its place. To celebrate all cultures, each people has their ways. Walk lightly on the planet, this message must be heard.